I shed blood for that relic.
Up my ass.
Do not tempt me.
Naked nephew stole it. But he doesn't know where the tomb is.
Then tell me.
Ask the others. They know where to look.
What others? Who are you working with?
Wash my heart and kill me. I am gone anyway.
No. Hey, where did your nephew go, huh?
My boy is chasing west from the ocean. Should have killed him with his parents. They're going to turn me in.
Yeah, well. He's dead.
What? Would you say unappreciative? That?
Nothing, you old fucking bitch and motherfucker.
Hello to
Captain Daddy. Uh-huh. You're yeah. Too fucking tired.
Why are you tired? What you do today?
Huh?
I said, why are you tired? What you do today?
Nothing.
What?
People just drain me. People just drain me, that's all. Fuck! That was a colossal waste of time.
Thief! shoot! Get away!
Who is in there? You are the boy from the docks, Sutek.
No! Yes! I mean, I am nothing. No one! Who are you? Please, leave me this one thing. It is my mother, she's...
Your parents are gone.
Because of this. And Nefertiti will never harm another. If I can only bring it back to her tomb...
Then why haven't you?
My naked uncle never told me where it was.
He's dead.
May Ra light his person.
Give it to me. I will return it.
Why? You've lost nothing.
Nothing. I was a Magi. A husband, a father. I painted half of Egypt with the blood of those who took that from me. All of it over a relic like this one.
Take it. Take it. I believe you. What is wrong?
I was expecting something else.
You promised! Nefertiti's tomb lies west of the main path, in the valley.
I thought you did not know where it was.
This is the tomb of our architect. I've been stuck in here for ages. I figured it out.